And here at the Festival of Caution, we've come across Mr. Lascarato Spinaco. Τι κάνεις?
Γεια σου, τι κάνουμε?
And now tell me, Spinaco, look at the camera. Don't be shy. I know you're very shy when it comes to the camera.
I am.
Now tell me, Spinaco, where are you from? Which part of Greece?
Εγώ είμαι από την Κεφαλονιά, από το Αργοστόλι.
And you, Miss Lee, you're from?
From China.
From China. Now tell me, Spinaco, what does Macedonia mean to you?
Macedonia means history of 2,500 years of Hellenism. Means Alexander the Great never ever lost a battle. He with his mighty men spread Greek civilization right to the Ganges of India, a civilization that ruled the known world for more than 500 years and left a legacy with Egypt, with Cleopatra, with all those figures, and built 18 cities called Alexandria, including the huge Alexandria that we know in Egypt.
Thank you, Spinaco, magnificent effort. Tell me, Lee, what does Macedonia mean to you?
Is that Greek?
Of course it's Greek. Of course it's Greek. Because it is Greek, we will never lose the name, because the name belongs to Hellas.